I am my own person. I'm my own family. Like, I have my own opinions.
Joy Anna Duggar is done with her family. She recently spoke out about some frustrations that she had, and you guys will never believe what she admitted. A couple of weeks ago, Joy Anna posted a shocking video to her YouTube channel. She answered some of her fans' burning questions, and she wasn't afraid to talk about a bunch of different things, including her family. One person asked what the hardest part of living in the spotlight was, and she had a lot to say about that. She said that one of the hardest things was everyone having an opinion about her life. She talked about one specific thing that happened to her a while ago. She saw someone talk about her on social media, and this person said things about her that she clearly didn't like or agree with. So she decided to actually message this person. She introduced herself and addressed some of the things that this person was saying. But according to her, the social media user didn't believe her. They didn't believe what she was telling them, and they said that she was being controlled and manipulated. Joy Anna said that this was very frustrating because this person didn't really know her. And the thing that she wants people to understand is that she's her own person. She said that she has her own opinions. And she added, "It's hard because people have their opinions, and there's some times where it doesn't bother me, but there are other times where when I'm already feeling like I'm knocked down, those things tend to come back and they do bother me." Joy Anna said that this is why she tries to be careful when it comes to reading comments and things that people say online, because sometimes she can take it, but not always. She then also said that she really wants people to get to know her. She exists outside of her family, and she's an individual. She doesn't want to be lumped together with the rest of the Duggars, which is pretty interesting because this kind of seems like she was hinting that she's different from the rest of her family, and this is why I think she might be turning her back on some of them, specifically her parents, because Joy Anna also admitted that she's really close with one of her siblings, and that sibling is Ginger. We all know that Ginger is one of the Duggar kids who's been speaking out against her dad's teachings. She and her husband Jeremy have openly criticized the IBLP, which is the religious organization that her parents are a part of. It's why the Duggars have to follow all those strict rules. But Ginger is now free of the IBLP. She's not in the organization anymore, and it's clear that she's happy about that. She hasn't exactly been trying to hide that, which is why it's so interesting that she and Joy Anna are so close. With Joy Anna saying that she's her own person, does this mean that she's not in the IBLP anymore either? Is that why she and Ginger are so close? Because they can relate to each other in this way? I mean, it's definitely possible. In September 2023, there was a video going around the internet that made a lot of people think that Joy Anna might be done with the IBLP. She actually shared this video herself. At first glance, it all seemed kind of innocent. The video was of her daughter Evelyn dancing in a clothing store. In the caption, Joy Anna wrote, "We were out shopping today and I looked to find my daughter doing what I think looks like the chicken dance. It's only really cute when you're young." The video was honestly adorable, but it also raised a lot of questions. Normally, a video of a small child dancing would be nothing out of the ordinary, but the thing is that the Duggars aren't actually allowed to dance. This all has to do with the IBLP, because this is one of their rules. Members aren't allowed to dance. So not only was Joy Anna letting her daughter go against the IBLP, but she also posted about it online, which makes me think that she's definitely done with the Institute, because there's no way she'd be doing this if she was still a member. She is clearly still religious. Her Instagram bio says that she loves Jesus, but there's no way that she's still in the IBLP, especially since the video of Evelyn also had a couple of words over it as well. It said, "The embarrassing fact that your daughter dances just like you." Basically, Joy Anna admitted that she sometimes dances too, so that really felt like her drawing the line under the IBLP past. Obviously, it is also possible that she didn't know that this would stir so much controversy. I guess there was still a small chance that she made a mistake when she posted this and she was still on the IBLP, but now I don't think that's even a possibility anymore, because just recently, she really stood her ground. On February 6, 2024, she posted another video on her Instagram, but this time it wasn't of her daughter dancing. This time the video showed her and her husband Austin dancing the cha-cha. It looks like they're actually attending dance lessons now. In her caption, Joy Anna wrote, "My husband and I never learned to dance, so when Austin gifted me with dance lessons, I was ecstatic. Only a few lessons in, so we're still pretty stiff, but we're getting it down." That's a massive deal, and it just proves what I've been even saying that she's ready to live her own life. She's clearly not worried about following all her family's rules anymore. Plus, in her Q&A video on YouTube, she also hinted at the possibility of moving to LA. She went to LA recently to visit Ginger, and while they were there, they talked about her and Austin's family moving there too. Joanna said that she could imagine it happening at some point. Although it's not clear if Austin is on board with that idea or not, I wonder how moving to LA would affect her relationship with her parents. She's obviously been making moves that go against their beliefs, but right now she still lives close to them, and she does still have a relationship with them. Even though she insists that she's her own person, she's also still in contact with both Jim Bob and Michelle. In her YouTube video, she admitted that she sees her parents pretty often. She said that she sees them at least once a week, and on top of that, she also lets Michelle watch her and Austin kids about once a month. This is when they have a date night. I actually wonder if Michelle sometimes watches the kids when Joanna and Austin are at their dance lessons. That would be kind of crazy because Jim Bob and Michelle still are in the IBLP, so this kind of thing would definitely go against their beliefs. Would Jim Bob actually allow Michelle to watch the kids while Joanna is away dancing with her husband in public? I don't actually know, but I wouldn't be surprised if he was against it. He can't be happy about her choosing to do this. I'd also say that he's definitely not happy that she's been posting about it online, but I guess there's nothing he can do. Like Joanna said, she's her own person. She exists outside of her family, and she has her own opinions and beliefs. Jim Bob can't change that. For all we know, he might have tried, but it's clear that it didn't work, because these days Joanna seems to be free of her dad's strict rules. But anyway, what do you guys think about all this? Do you think Joanna is turning her back on her family? What do you think about what she said in her Q&A video? And what are your thoughts on her and Austin taking dancing lessons? Let me know in the comments below.